Hello, my name is Dr. Richard Price. I'm a GP locally and I am one of the senior teachers at Newcastle Medical School. It's my privilege and my pleasure to be the person who oversees and helps deliver the mini medical school programme at Newcastle University.
I thought it was going to be a really good opportunity because I want to do medicine and I want to be a doctor eventually, so I thought it would be really good for me. I enjoyed the practical day a lot. It was more hands-on than sitting in a lecture theatre, but I also enjoyed the talking at the front in the lectures and the different presentations on the board. It was really good.
The Mini Medical School is part of Newcastle University's commitment to engaging with people from the city and from the region. And it's a programme that has run very successfully and been increasing in popularity in recent years. The purpose of the Mini Medical School is to offer members of the public an opportunity to hear about current developments and cutting-edge research within medical science, and also to hear something about the challenges and approaches to everyday clinical practice. And we strongly believe that we offer a very entertaining, interesting, stimulating and fun series of sessions. The sessions run every Thursday evening for 6 weeks during the autumn months. And each year we have a different programme of speakers. Newcastle enjoys a very strong reputation both within clinical practice and within cutting-edge research in medical science. And so we're very lucky to be able to draw on the expertise of some very prominent speakers in their field. Each of these speakers is very keen to be involved. I always have more offers of speakers than I have places for them year upon year. And each gives very willingly of their time for free to come and contribute to the program. So in addition to our six Thursday evenings of speakers, we have this year a practical session that will run on one of the Saturday mornings. Places on these sessions will be limited, but this year we're able to offer three different themed sessions. One will be in biomedical sciences and will offer participants the opportunity to do some lab-based diagnostic processing within diabetes. Another will be in dental sciences and will offer participants the opportunity to be able to see something of what dental students do in the first year or two of their training at dental school. And one will be within clinical skills, where we'll offer participants the opportunity to do some basic clinical skills examinations.
It was really, really good. It was very informative. I learned a lot and I enjoyed it, and it makes me want to do medicine more.